What I like to think when I cast my work in bronze is that it contains the energy that comes from the center of the earth. You know, the melted bronze is like the magma of a volcano, and it goes to fill the void left from the wax that represents my work. So the bronze, the melted bronze, goes to fill that gap and wrap the soul of the work, the soul that the wax left inside the mold. But the journey toward the creation of sculpture in bronze start long before it is cast. Start when you start to shape with your hands the clay, earth and water, and the clay give you the opportunity to make a mistake and redo, think and change your mind, because clay has no memory. And then again, another step, wax, another magical moment where you can really do the last touch of your work and give it to the fire. Bronze is a gift from the earth, and using different materials, we have the opportunity to create a beautiful piece of art.